This is how to make legal a 10/22 magazine. Put 10 rounds in it. Drill a hole. Make sure your rivet will fit this time. Put it in there. Squeeze it. And that's pinned.